And that's the ball game. The final seconds ticking off the clock at Burr Ogden Arena last night. Los Fresnos and Vela going toe-to-toe in the third round of the playoffs, but only one team would move on. The Falcons, along with Pioneer, Hidalgo, and Santa Maria, were all winners last night. So we are down to four teams in the playoffs. Panel 5's Erica Ross had a front-row seat for that Los Fresnos-Vela game last night. She joins us now from the scene of that exciting Falcons win. Erica?
Hey, Joel. Yeah, huge night last night in Burt Ogden Arena as we had two Valley teams fighting for a spot for the Sweet 16. We had the Vela Sabercats and the Los Fresnos Falcons. Now, let's go over some facts for this matchup. If Los Fresnos was able to clinch this spot, it would be their first time in school history. Vela, on the other hand, this would have been their fourth time going into this in 8 years. Walking into this matchup, Vela was 22-16 for the whole season, 11-1 in district, while Los Fresnos, they were 32-3, undefeated in district. As roll those highlights to see what happened in last night's matchup.
It was a packed house last night as both towns came out to support their boys on the court. Los Fresnos came out swinging first as Luis Gonzalez made the first basket of the night, a three-pointer, I might add, to get the game going. Both teams playing aggressive basketball. The Falcons quick on their feet and very focused on defense. If they weren't shooting, they were making it difficult for Vela to have a man open. The Sabercats, when you thought they were down, they came right back and would hit back-to-back shots to keep the score close. In the end, the Falcons push forward, getting the win 62-49. Here's a few of the players on their team's success.
This team is all about trust. We got to trust our teammates. Without trust, we wouldn't be where we are right now. So we trust them. They can handle the ball, and they just know what to do with the ball. They ain't scared of this type of environment because they know what's coming, and they got it.
I mean, yesterday coming in, we knew it was going to be a good shooting game because everyone was making all their shots. So we knew coming in today, we're going to do a good job. And Edinburgh Vela also did a really good job scoring on the three-point line, and we ended up winning at the end of the day.
Well, there you have it. Los Fresnos is headed to the Sweet 16 for the first time in school history. Vela ending an amazing season. The Sabercats, they'll be back next year fighting for that spot. Joelle, I'll send it back to you in the studio.